partial funding for the production of New Mexico in Focus provided by the McCune Charitable Foundation.
This week on New Mexico in Focus, the primaries are just around the corner. We'll talk who's up, who's down, and what's new in the voting booth.
The problem is, for Election Day, we were still expending the majority of our resources to accommodate the minority of voters.
If I'm elected President of the United States, who's got the wind at their back?
And Gary Johnson talks up his Libertarian run for president. New Mexico in Focus starts now. First, there was redistricting, then retirements. Now the primaries are here. The line is a full measure of opinion and analysis as we look at the latest barrage of attack ads in the Democratic 1st Congressional District race. We'll also gather the latest information from races around the state. Bernalillo County Clerk Maggie Toulouse-Oliver is here to explain why it won't matter where in her county you can vote on Election Day. And Gary Johnson is now the Libertarian candidate for president with a chance to be on the ballot in all 50 states. We'll chat with him about his presidential run. We'll put the line on the clock, too, but the business at hand is New Mexico's 1st congressional district.